The greatest asset you have is your ability to earn income. So your ability to drive a truck, your ability to do what you do, that's the asset that you have. And you've got to take advantage of that while you still have that asset, while you're still able to do that.